I'm from DayTradeToWin, and this is a presentation that will show you how to download NinjaTrader, how to install it, how to use the charts, how to use the dome, all the important features you'd want to know whether you're coming from NinjaTrader 7 or if you're brand new to NinjaTrader. This is a little bit different in NinjaTrader 8. You can use the trade performance option right here by going to Tool Trade Performance, and this will show the window for trade performance. If you recall earlier, I placed a random trade. It looks like it didn't work out too well, where I lost $12.50. So all this is showing in this report. This is showing all the trades placed from May 3rd to May 10th. If you want to change your report, simply select a different date, go back in time if you need to. Select the probably the current day is what you want. Click on Generate. It will generate a report from that date to that date, and all these different things will be filled in. So this is a way to get an understanding if you're trading successfully. Keep in mind, though, that there are some differences between real-time sim trading and, of course, live trading. Go over those differences with you as well as your broker. So that's a useful feature. And one more thing that I just thought of. Thank you, everyone, for attending. And if you have any more questions, let us know.